So you want to upgrade from Windows 10 to Windows 11, so the first thing you would do would be to check whether you're eligible, so you head over to the PC Health app and find out you're not eligible, you see something like this. So today in this video it'll be showing you how to install Windows 11 on an unsupported device. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon right next to it so that you may get all the notifications to my upcoming video. So click on the link in the description and then scroll down. After that, select Windows 11. After that, can select your language, then it will give you a link, you can click on it and it will start the download. Now while that's downloading, we have to do some changes in the registry editor, so head over to the registry editor and just head over to this file location. I have pasted the words in the description. After you have reached the file location, you can right click and click on new, then on DWORD. After that, you have to name it allow upgrade with unsupported TPM or CPU. That's all you had to do. Once your download has finished, you can click on it, and then once it opens, click on setup, then and the processing will begin. There you go, that's how to install Windows 11 on an unsupported device. Now you have installed Windows 11 on your device. Now there will be two things you would require the most, and those two things are an antivirus as well as Microsoft 365. Now wouldn't be nice if we got all these things for free. So I have a separate video made on these topics, so please do check them out, links in the description. So let's see, now you want to switch back to Windows 10, you can do that in a 10 day. After switching to Windows 11, so just follow the steps I'm doing, but do remember that after 10 days of switching to Windows 11, the go back files will be totally erased from the computer. So go to the settings and scroll down where you will see an option called recovery. So click on that and you will see an option called go back, and you have to click on it. So that's it. So thanks for watching, please do subscribe, like and share for more videos like this, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram. So this is me signing off, bye.